Hi, I'm Eli Singer. I'm the CEO of Jethro Data. And the problem Jethro is trying to solve is to enable business intelligence to work on big data. We're already seeing many companies that are embracing Hadoop as their new big data platform. And what they do is they take analytical applications off their legacy DW, their Teradata, their Netezza, their Exadata, their Vertica, and move it onto Hadoop. The motivation behind it is that Hadoop provides better scale at a lower cost. But like any technology, Hadoop has a trade-off. And in this case, the trade-off is performance. Now, this is mostly visible when it comes to business intelligence. When these companies take their Tableau or Qlik or MicroStrategy applications and point them away from Teradata and onto Hadoop, they quickly realize that performance is not there. They simply cannot get interactive performance for the dashboards and their BI users. Now, this is exactly the problem Jethro spent the last 4 years solving. What we did is we took two different technologies and put them into one product. On the one side, we took columnar SQL technology, like you would find in Teradata or Impala or Vertica. And on the other side, we took indexing technology, similar to what you will find in Elasticsearch or Lucene Solr. We put them into one product. On the outside, it looks like any other SQL database. But on the inside, it has the full power of indexing. We index every single column. Now, the reason why this technology is so optimal for BI is because the BI use case is about users drilling down. And when you drill down, you look for a small subset of the data. And when you're trying to find something very narrow out of a very large data set, indexes work best. They point exactly to where the data you're looking for is. Now, there are many other SQL and Hadoop tools, Hive and Impala and Drill and Presto and Hawk and so on. But all of those tools have a different architecture. They are full scan-based, not full index-based. And every time they receive a query, they are most likely to go and have to scan through all the rows to find it, over and over again. So if your challenge is to make your BI applications run faster on Hadoop, Jethro is most likely the solution you're looking for.